28 days later.
Step Claudius, what do you think you're doing in my room?
Hamlet, for the last time, you need to respect your stepfather.
That's Claudius. He's my stepdad. After my dad died in that tragic automobile accident, he and my mom hit it off pretty good. She seems to like him, but if you ask me, he's kind of a dick.
We just wanted to tell you that we're gonna go on a nice romantic date to Applebee's.
It's 50 Cent Wing Night.
And that we probably won't be back till 10. You know, Daddy likes his cocktails.
I'm finna bone.
Claudius, get out of my room!
And no friends over. I don't want those Guildenstern and Rosencrantz buffoons filling your young mind with garbage.
Get out!
Hamlet, let us in!
Hey, Hamlet. We brought you some stuff to take your mind off the whole, you know, dead dad thing.
This is celery.
Well, that's $20 I'm never getting back.
Well, I have to make do.
Dude, what are you reading?
Words, words, words.
Yo, are you still talking to that Ophelia chick?
Yeah.
Frailty, thy name is woman.
Things either good or bad, but thinking makes it so.
Dude, you're high.
See that?
What are you seeing, buddy?
Him. At the foot of the bed.
I don't know what this cellar is doing to you, but I don't think there's anybody there.
How easy it would be to lie down now. Yet deep down, I can't help but feel guilt. As some powerful force overrides me on wages this climactic ancient war. Battles destined never to be finished. This is but one of its infinite forms. But it's quite late. I'm too tired to think.
Dad? What do you want?
Kill your stepfather.
Bet.
Hey, yo. I got the celery munchies.
Let's hit the Mac Shack.
What kind of a dog's mouth here?
For where is my mind? It seems to have gone away, far away. I feel sick and queasy, for my mind's gone. Where is my mind? It seems to have left my head atop my shoulders and ran away. I have no thoughts behind my eyes. My head is empty and silent as the cold night.
Shut the up, Honora.
Oh, yeah.
Hit me, honky!
What?
Hello, Hamlet. Hello, boys.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Hamlet.
Go to hell.
You know, if we really work at it, we could kill Claudius right now.
Dude, you're a psychopath. He's watching VeggieTales. That's like...
What?
You know.
What do you mean?
He might go to heaven.
That's the dumbest shit I've ever heard.
I grew up in a religious household. I watch VeggieTales all the time. Why is he judging me?
How do we know that Claudius actually killed your dad?
Well, let's see. Hey, Claudius. Did you kill my dad?
No.
Okay. Let's plan.
Alright, so let's hear it.
Everyone owns a mask that we can use. We've been crafting it our whole lifetime. The mask grants great power and influence. Refusing a mask can make us feel lost. Yet the soul will remain pure and unchanged. Be cautious when looking at your own mask. You know the soul died and the husk remains.
Come again?
Let's just poison him.
He knows. He must perish.
Honey, Jeopardy's on!
Hey, Mom. I think I forgot to check the mail. Can you go check it for me?
Sure thing, honey.
That one's Hamlet's.
Claudius, Mom needs help in the shower.
Really?
That one's Claudius's.
Boys, dinner's ready. My cooking wasn't that bad, was it?
I think we should get out of here.
All right.